ready immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up, beer! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skidded Mars. And Rusty Pete.
Give it up to our heroes. Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Belt with Ratchet. A restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warrior, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Stops.
Our heroes will clear this festive barricade. some of those world-class sharp shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo on
I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Drill bullets!
Please, guys!
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear!
Activating Magna Boots!
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah,
Right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Oh, ride the train to Bountyville!
How much Nefarious is paying these guys?
Not nearly enough. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Yeah.
attacks are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head!
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Ready to purchase? Or just staying on top of the trend? Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one. Until next time.
Surface after all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Use the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant. Targeting us.
Yes.
His defenses are weakening.
Is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll creep!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Yeah, sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? mean, there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage! Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Oh, Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? To the real emperor.
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you. That one gonna be a doozy. Glad to be of service.
Sounds like a club, all right?
Also, please take